We've got another 12 p.m. Eastern time game. Liberty heading to Ole Miss. It is the Hugh Freeze Bowl. You got Hugh headed up against Lane Kiffin. Ole Miss, a 9.5-point favorite, total of 67. Liberty, 3-1 straight up, 4-0 against the spread as a road dog the last two seasons. You know, is this Liberty Super Bowl? Like, I kind of feel like it is. They've got a bye week next week. They just got off of just absolutely drubbing UMass. Liberty, number 7 in EPA per play margin. Ole Miss is number 48. Now, obviously, that is not adjusted. That's just raw numbers. Liberty has got some hosses in the trenches, man. They got some big dudes down on the line of scrimmage. Ole Miss still dealing with injury issues to their top three wide receivers. Matt Corral a little banged up. And then, of course, this is a sandwich spot for Ole Miss. They just got off of losing to Auburn. They've got Texas A&M next week. I'm going to go with Liberty because I think that Hugh Freeze wants this game. I think his players want this game for him. Lane Kiffin will be happy to get out of here with a 3-point win, with a 1-point. It doesn't matter. Just get a W on the board. 9.5 feels like it might be too much for me. And these are two offensive guys. Like the total of 67, I would kind of think that thing would go over. But these are two teams that, while their pace of play is pretty high up there. As far as Ole Miss's goes, Liberty's is kind of slower. We got, you know, a pretty good Liberty defense, and Ole Miss has kept teams off the board. So while they may give up a bunch of yardage, they don't give up a bunch of points. I'm going to take Liberty here to keep this within 9.5.
Yeah, I think Hugh has been spending 3 years trying to prepare for this game, and I think this matters much more to him. I don't think this Liberty team is a great Liberty team like last year's. Okay, I don't think they're nearly as good as they have been. But still got a great quarterback, still got a great head coach. Ole Miss is hurt. Ole Miss is banged up. It would not surprise me. I just want to see the mental gymnastics that the committee is going to do next week if Ole Miss loses. I guarantee you they're still going to be ranked. They're going to be at like 24. Just because they gotta have that's the marquee win that Alabama has right now.
Yeah. No, you're right. You are right about that. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.